this eye over here to your right eye when you walked into a Christmas tree branch. Actually, I did that myself as a kid. I did. Yes. And I had to go to an eye doctor. Just like me. It's funny how life turns out like that. I know. Okay, so we're going to do a kind of comprehensive exam today. And I'm going to pull out my laptop and take a couple notes. So just bear with me, okay? All right. Okay, when you're looking at me, just looking right here, right between my eyes, do you see any floaters? Look up. to tell me when you stop seeing the tip of the pen. Okay, you ready? Tell me when. Now, okay. Perfect. Okay. Now, standing on the other eye, tell me when you stop seeing the tip of the pen. Just follow. That's good. Okay. All right. Good. You're able to adjust. Is the light bothering your eye at all? The injured eye? No. Excellent. Okay. We're going to keep working on this a little bit so I can see how that eye is doing. Just gonna cover this one eye, okay? Okay, now I'm gonna cover the other eye. Thank you. that's going back on. Okay, good. All right, let's catch this other light. Okay. I want you to step forward 2 steps and we're going to look at the eye chart, okay? Okay. Okay, let's see. That's a tricky one. Oh, good. Good, that's very good. Oh, I know, it's a tricky one. Okay, good. Good. I know that's a tricky one too. No, that's a D, but that's okay. Okay, and what color line? This line. Yes. when you see my fingers going out of view. Now, okay. All right. That's good. Thank you. little bit more than they have over the past couple of weeks. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I know. Waving, right? A little bit. You can see Michael.